the grandparents and advanced members. Alan Turing versus Kurt Godel.
The name's Turing, Alan Matheson to be exact. Come take a seat, Kurt, there's complete and consistent space in my lap. My rhymes are poisonous, lukewarm fact, but try to remain calm. And let me tell you about how I killed German sharks with my bomb. I'd invite you to come into my bedroom after I've had a couple of rounds. But I've never been into grown men who have weighed only 65 pounds. Do tell, Godel, why so scared of a harmless glass of water? I guess it's alright to lose your mind when you're an old ass Harry Potter.
Slow down, Mr. Turing, get your head out of the gutter. I'm amazed any guy can get past your stutter. You wouldn't know legit rhymes if you had a chance to hear them. I've used 10-digit primes in my incompleteness theorem. Your little end shiny problem? Yeah, well, sure, solve that one too. Your bombs came from the Polish. Have you ever done anything new? Your dirty clothes and man boobs made me lose my appetite. And everyone knows only little girls like Snow White.
I didn't ruin your appetite, you paranoia did that. In fact, I think it's funny you're probably scared of this rap. I feel bad battling someone who looks like a creepy peeping Tom. But I'd rather love Snow White than a wife who doubles as my mom. I'm a decorated war hero. What have you ever done, Godel? I'm the father of computer science and artificial intelligence as well. One more hint for you, because you just don't seem to get the gist. Despite all your blind faith in him, God will never exist.
I'm best friends with Einstein, maybe you've heard of him? I'd put in a recommendation, but your chances are pretty slim. You haven't had any friends since like 1952. Oh, and Chris told me to tell you this.
He doesn't like you.
I'm not surprised, I know you think you're the best. But it's hard to be respected when you failed the Turing test. I've seen you run, and you're about as speedy as a turtle. Oh, and one more thing, it's pronounced freaking Godel!
You need to fill this up.